that shit.
God damn.
All right.
There's really only one place the Fallen could have gained controls. The labs at Clovis Bridge. That's where the technology was developed, and honestly, I don't know that they're smart enough to have looked anywhere else. Teemer was on the trail of Clovis Bray, but his sources were tragically incomplete.
Not all, I'm streaming now, so they can't hear you. Yeah, they can. I have it set so they can hear everything. Yeah, I heard you.
Nice cloak, Hunter. This will help, if you let it. You need anything? I'm here.
Bam. I'm at 328, yo. I'm moving up in the world.
What you got. Use it well. Maintain your focus.
Blam. I think one of these weapons needed to be upgraded too.
Archivist isn't a job description. It's who and what she is at her core.
CJ, why are you yelling? Well, not if they couldn't hear you before, they can because he's loud. He's fine, I'm just joking though. Labber? I don't remember.
In searching for more information on SIVA, I discovered some recent unexplained phenomena originating near Clovis Bay.
That's deep in Cabal territory. I find it unlikely the Fallen would have had time to experiment in those labs undisturbed.
True. But there are records of SIVA prototypes that were never recovered. They could be the missing link.
Lord Temur spoke of SIVA prototypes too. Very well, old friend. Let's follow this path.
You should be in the vicinity any time now.
Alrighty, let's put a little music into this. What happened? That sucks. Oh shit, did I just Nano? You know how you jump back when, like, one of the enemy is moving towards you? I did that and fell off the map.
I can guide you to the biolabs, though it may take some investigation to locate the SIVA prototypes once you're there.
I have faith in our young wolf there. He will find our way forward. I'm certain of it.
Did he just call one of us a young wolf? Because it's probably less endearing if he meant me. Seeing any flashing lights advertising SIVA research. Maybe there's a console that can help us narrow things down.
Okay, what do we have here? Ha! Who knew finding dangerous Golden Age archives would be so easy?
There's an intact data store just below us.
Unfortunately, my intel says you're going to need to make your way underground.
Falling great distances is actually our specialty. Elevator shaft, anyone?
I take it happened a lot faster.
The doors to the elevator shaft should be here somewhere. Says we're in the right place, like dead fallen. That's the Bray Research Archive. Now to rummage through its files.
Interesting. There were multiple prototypes, each programmed to serve a different function. One that built constructs, viral armor enhancements, that's neat. And we have a winner, cybernetic diagnostics.
Exactly what the Fallen would need to... Oh, maybe later. We've got company.
All right, follow me.
young wolf strikes again. Tyra, the prototype archives, will they be enough to identify a weakness in the Fallen's hold on SIVA?
I have to remind you, of all people, that I'm a scholar, not a scientist. Don't worry, old friend. Between myself and Shira, we won't leave a single stone unturned. You'll have your defense.
Probably gonna die from these things.
There's a sound you should get used to. That's right, we love our customers, and we're not above a little kissing up, and that's why we have a ridiculously good deal. We're giving you half off all pizzas when you order online. Go to Domino's.com, select the coupon, and get all pizzas for 50% off menu price. But hurry, it's for 1 week only, November 25th through December 4th. Oh, yes, we did.
Online only. Limited time offer. Prices, participation, delivery area, and charges may vary. Offer applies to the pizza portion of your order only.
Shit, why'd I do that? I don't have enough space.
Now is the time to serve. keep focused.
Is a real crowd pleaser. Everyone know me, you know me. Yes, Jillian.
I got candy.
No candy. No candy because you didn't go night night. Put the candy back. Put it back. Put it back. Leave it alone. Leave it in there. Put it back. It's okay. Close the door. Thank you, Master. Your ball. It's okay. Go play tap. Inside the bucket. Inside the bucket. Yeah. Go play a tablet.
Splicers started fusing SIVA into their systems. They created a massive network to control the nanotech. So, just like they took down our sensor grid, we're going to take down theirs. That should neutralize SIVA long enough for you to enter the replication complex.
This is where my fellow Iron Lords sacrifice their lives. You must stop the flow of SIVA forever, no matter the cost.
There are a lot of...
of splicers between you and that replication chamber, Guardian. Stay alert.
Heads up. Splicers have deployed a walker.
Splicers have built a fortress to protect the entrance to the complex. Short-sightedly, they decided to use the reactor in an old oil tanker as a power source. That's going to be our ticket.
Strong energy signature nearby.
That'll be the reactor. Swapping the fusion cell should knock out the network for a few minutes. Defenses, replication, everything.
About this song before you did, way before you did. I'm pretty sure I did.
Okay, pull the fusion cell and switch it with its counterpart.
You said what? Nah, I'm pretty sure I knew about dubstep before you. Nah, but I've been listening to songs like this for a long time, though. It's just now that it's becoming, like, mainstream.
Infested with SIVA. Child's play. Wow, that was fast.
Maybe, but it won't last.
Move, Guardian. The SIVA replication complex awaits. The Iron Lord's original plan was to destroy the replicator in the SIVA chamber. Yolda's explosion apparently only damaged it. So when you reach the chamber, you will need to finish what she began.
That won't stop the Fallen from using the SIVA they already have.
There's more than one battle in a war.
Said the Fallen couldn't control SIVA. I'm guessing that disrupting their hold on it is having some adverse effects.
I wouldn't celebrate too quickly.
Defenses had already blanketed this entire area. Frames, constructs, some things I haven't seen before or since. They felt no pain, no fear.
All we've seen so far is Fallen.
Get up from the table.
So certain Rasputin won't get involved once we're inside.
The Vanguard still believe Rasputin to be simply a war mind. He hasn't been that for a very long time.
Lowe's to help me get the job done right, and with the largest selection of in stock of all power tools, I know I'll find exactly what I need to complete a project.
Right now at Lowe's, pro customers can get 25% off select DeWalt cordless combo kits. Visit the Pro Desk in store or lowesforpros.com for details. Valid November 23rd through December 27th, U.S. only.
If I was the question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the singer, would you be the dancer? If I was the singer, would you be the dancer? Would you be my...
How do you get up this far from it? Yes, Julian. Huh? What's impossible? Nothing's impossible, Julian. Nothing's impossible. Yeah. But watch Monster Trucks.
Did you beat it then, son?
Some leads on that. Fallen chatter about some crazy splicer priest who wants to play God. I'm kind of with Saladin now, though. Zealots can take a back seat until the heavy lifting is done.
This shit right here, this shit right here is good. Nano,
yeah.
What are you doing now?
Let's see.
How many quests is it? Fuck, they make sure you really want it, don't they?
Aren't there ever stairs?
Well, I died.
You are close to Siva's dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard.
My question is, why am I doing all this shit? Wasn't it his responsibility? Wasn't he just also worried that I wouldn't be able to handle it? Bring your happy ass over here and finish this shit. Nobody want to handle your leftovers, nigga. Julian, stop the running. Ahem. doing, Jillian? Huh?
I did what I could to protect their residence. But I knew what would happen if someone found it. We were touched by the light. I didn't even know someone with the Traveler's Gift could die. Until they did. Find the replicator and deactivate it. Only that will stop the flow of SIVA once and for all.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're human.
Human? That's not possible.
Entering self-destruct. What's happening?
No. It can't be.
Thank you. shit, I died. Julian, go sit down. Go. You can get this now or later. Now or later. You can get this now or later. Now or later. It's your choice.
No, it can't be.
It's using the Iron Lord's armor.
Hello?
We need to go very fast.
Hey, what's up? Yeah, there's the one that's right off of Sullivan, I believe. Yeah, I think there is one that way, but I'm not familiar with it. Yeah, typically.
We need to go. We need to go very fast.
Okay, sounds good. See you in the game. Alright, give me a pepper.
SIVA replicator is destroyed. We found this near it.
Thank you. She would be honored. My brothers and sisters, I will see you again. Someday. You've given them back to me. Approach.
Good job.
There was a time that only iron lords carried these blades.
Let's change your pepper. Lay down.
There are many like this in our armory.
Come here.
But this one is me. It is yours, young wolf. You are the first of a new generation.
Come here.
Take your place as an Iron Lord.
Good job. Yay, I got a sword.
You got the sword?
I got the sword.
No, I got the sword.
I got the sword.
No.
Dad, I got the sword.
You're not.
Yes, I did.
I'm not.
No, you not get the sword.
Dad
got the sword.
No, I got the sword.
Dad got the sword.
Sword?
Sword.
Sword. No, sword.
Sword.
And then a sword.
This is it. Like Leo swords. Like Leo swords.
No, that's sword.
Leo got swords. The Iron Worlds
couldn't contain Siva. It falls.
I am authorized to transmit and receive bounties from the tower.
Oh, wow, you got here at the same time. Oh. You and Macy.
Yeah.
Hello. Okay.
She's not feeling well.
Hi, Julia.
I was talking about Diana, but yes, maybe not.
What?
That's all, like, I'll be alright. No, I didn't need, like, an introduction.
This is Macy. She has problems.
She wants to know what Chinese store she gets stuff from. Yeah, I didn't call. You called him. Oh, you called him.
Yeah.
Is it good?
I'll take
here.
Do we still have that menu over here?
Sure, yeah.
Check in the drawer.
See more years than most of us. Go where we cannot.
Be nice.
Okay, I gotta see what it is that I... Huh?
What? Which one is it in?
Should be in one of those drawers. I don't know which one specifically.
I honestly don't see it. I thought we had it too, but... What did you guys eat?
He ate hot dogs and then ate crackers and then ate
can help you get
chips.
Yeah, it's recording. What was I gonna say? I just ate tuna.
Yeah. I'm just asking because I'm about to put
Yeah, he ate good and he ate it by himself too.
I'm about to put the lasagna.
And he learned how to dip. He learned how to stab the meat, dip it, and eat it. I gave it to him with ketchup.
What's the place called, Liz?
Fuck. I don't know. I can't let me see.
We have Chinese restaurant. Mark Pies, Dragon Palace, Dean Ho, Twin Sunlight, Golden Chopsticks, Asian Walk, Eastern Bay.
I think it's Asian Walk.
That one's 1 mile away.
Yeah, that's right off of Sullivan. Right?
And then there's some that are closer. There's one that's Dragon Palace, like 4 miles away.
That's just the place that I always got it from, but
Oh, okay. Who are you just on the phone with?
Macy.
What's your address anyway? Well, I'll ask in a second.
199.
Anybody want anything? I actually do want something because that's going to take a while to cook.
What's going to cook?
You don't want lasagna?
Oh, yeah.
You said what do I want? I don't know what a good appetizer is. Huh? Well, since you already called, I figure out how time to look. You're about to pull up the menu. Chicken egg roll, spring roll, fried wonton, fried donuts, chicken wings, crab rangoon, teriyaki chicken appetizer, white.
Be
Thank you.
Not enough space. A spring roll?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, that'll be fine. Would you rather pick it up? That just means that it's busy now.
Alright, with it, but you need to watch the lasagna.
I mean, you said it takes a while to cook, right?
We want to add the order. So, like, one order is 2 pieces. Oh, it's 1 piece, 1 order? Okay, so for the spring roll, it's 1 piece, 1 order.
So what is it, $1 a piece?
$2? How much is it? $1 for one? $1.25 for one.
How many you want?
I was gonna get 2.
That's fine. Get 2.
So you want 2 as well?
Yeah.
4. Yeah.
Check.
Can I have 5 then, please?
All done.
Yes, also can I have an extra order of just white rice? And, that's all.
Hello, Lord Guardian. Congratulations for stopping the production of SIVA. But we've still got some cleanup to do. I've been tracking down some more intel on the Fallen who was pulling SIVA's strings. A zealot named Axis. You might have slowed him down for now. When you're ready.
No, I can't believe the storyline was that fast.
He said no. See? So what happened, Macy, and then he died me and he shook his head. He was like, I thought she was wrong. I didn't ask you what I can do for you. Jillian,
will you go on your tricycle and go pick up my food? There is something about you guys. Be nice to Macy. Yeah. Why is she
crying? Because Jillian was being mean.
I hate that they have a student go back and forth for this bullshit.
Apparently, the disgrace machine freaks Axis had a
has proclaimed himself the devil's newest archon. He believes Siva is the path towards God.
I'm
Yeah, no, no. Okay, I just got done that dumb shit. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know which one it is. What's the name of the quest? Yeah, Echoes of the Past, yeah.
No, I don't go up to that. I know it will, but I'm wondering what, how it will be.
Okay. So this is at least going to get me to 340. No, not yet. I'm just getting my new arms.
And then the coat is like, the tiger by his coat. If he hollers at a goat, my mama said, you are not it.
They made a weak ass tree.
How do you know it wasn't just like an immediate? Who's on the tree? Just you three?
Yeah.
That's true. What if you guys had a, like a brother or sister?
What if we had another kid? They never, there's nothing on there to ask them.
I mean, it's cute, but it's cute. That's if you need to give your mom or grandma for her birthday. That's actually a cute idea. Everybody's handprints.
Yeah, everybody's would be cute, but it's just his little crusty
one.
Okay, you're not crusty.
I'm not a little crusty.
But he is.
He's feisty today, Julian. You're not feisty today?
He is. He hasn't seen his mom all day. I was visiting the sick lady. Every time they come in a room, they're just like, oh, well, now this is wrong. Now this is wrong. Now this is wrong. And I know she's probably like,
she's like, who has a daughter?
Huh? Right this second, I don't know. Probably Aunt Diane.
Did the boy come visit her?
Nope.
Do you think he knows she's there?
What about any of her siblings or her dad? Jason has not been up there. When she called him, he's kind of very fucking annoyed with him. Like, Justin goes up there every day. Jordan said he was gonna go up there, but he wanted to get a Jay Sean game first. I don't think Jalen's been up there.
They're fucked up.
Yeah. Welcome. Welcome to the Potts family. I know you haven't been here for a while, but sit back and relax.
I'll get you up to date on fucked up Weavers.
Huh?
So I'm about to stick with my own fucked up Weavers.
I mean, it's not a bad idea, though.
Don't repeat what I said.
It'd be fucked up if when he goes to see your dad or something, be like, "Oh, you fucked up Weaver." I'd be like, "I have no blame."
He said, "I'm
serious." You serious?
You want a whooping? Okay, then don't whoop me. He's like, "Keep watching my video." We're very bad adults around you, Julian. I'm so sorry. We have failed you as adults. We have no...
Trust me, I think we're still leagues ahead of other adults.
Would you like to take one?
What is this? Oh, no, I'm fine.
You got them, sprinkles? I can't have one.
You should be proud, Lord Guardian. Be mindful of the world around you.
I was thinking this long. If there was one there,
this will help. You bet it.
I wanted to have chocolate. A little crusty.
No. Look at that chip. To get to know you, baby. Like to get.
You think you go bad now?
Like to get. There we go, Nana. I'm at 331 now.
Why does that disgust you?
I'm getting there. Slowly but surely.
I don't understand why you're asking that. Like, it's a natural. I mean, to just do it in the space. It's not like I did it on the
right, but my coworkers will be like right here. And do it, and then they'll be like, why don't you like it? I'm like,
I'm better if I do it all the way up here, why
does it doesn't.
Nobody said, can you not tell me that so I don't get disgusted?
I said, can you not do it out loud? Meaning, like, can you not make it so I can hear it?
Silently? What the fuck? That's why you had stomach issues, Ashley. You feel like squeezing your farts out all slowly and shit.
You should really taste that. It's really good.
Very good.
Can you taste at least one?
I will, a little bit later.
No, I want you to do it right now.
Can you go get them, Lewis, please?
Do what?
Like, can I pay you to go get the beer? Pay you in egg rolls
and spring rolls? Pay me in egg rolls and spring rolls?
Where is it?
Alpha Salivant. It's literally right there. Alrighty. And now I'm just messing with my classes and stuff. It sucks that both of these helmets are exactly the same. To know you, baby, like to get a piece of that sex body.
I'm gonna act young. I'm gonna be like, oh my gosh, he's gonna go buy the alcohol for me. 38.
Power channel 21.
You swear I think it was like super straight. You said what? Be like super straight, like you're not allowed to be like your dad. You're not allowed to have any partner. No, I'm saying like.
Oh, I was trying to get rid of some of this stuff that I have. Get rid of that. Vanguard reputation, House of Judgment booster, keys, key ear. Rune.
I know that old trick. Like, oh, did I
use my own? Yeah. I forgot. Oh my god. Okay, now let me get rid of these arms that I can't use. Save them for my other characters. There we go. All right. So, oh shit, I got more shit now. That's just because you're trying to cover up ugly.
Unearth anything worth sharing with me. There's a reason I've held on to that, so I look forward to hearing of your troubles.
I got the Drifter's Cloak. Ooh, better cloak. That's nice. Bam! Huh? You're still a vagina, though. I can't watch my mouth unless I look it in the mirror. All right, let's go. Where, let me make you the party leader. I'm capsized. Huh? No, I don't think you can actually, now that I think about it, because if it's my quest. So let me see. Let's see where this quest is going to take us. Okay, so I'm watching it now. Make sure I'm not tracking nothing else. Untrack. There we go.
So many seek to destroy us. The Devil Spicers, the Taken. Let them come. They face sour.
Unique strike chest and keys. So it says I need to go to Bad Blood. Is that the right one?
No.
Where do I gotta go? Yeah. What? I don't know what's the difference. What do you mean to the Rise of Iron One? Isn't it just the regular patrol? This doesn't say patrol, though. Oh, this one up here? Oh, okay, I see what you're talking about. No. When I steps out of the city, I go everywhere you go. Hold on, I'm changing some sound settings real quick. Die, Nano. I'm good. So did I. Killing these people, getting some heavy. Why do you look like that? Why does he look like that? Alright, so where are we going? Oh, I got stuck loading. Thank you. sketch, Julian. What's wrong?
This beacon is making interference.
Okay, I charge the tablet, okay?
We better check it out.
Hold on, Nano. I know, I was dying.
Thank you. Want a break from the ads? Watch this short video to receive 30 minutes of ad music. Thanks for watching. Click here for more information. Now, enjoy the next 30 minutes of ad-free music.
Oh, we gotta go to the tower, right?
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah, it's a wolf head. No, you don't unplug it. It's charging. You leave it plugged in. Leave it there. Don't move it. Okay? Don't move it. Go ahead. Go watch your monster trucks. You just don't move it. Go ahead. Yeah, I got it. Hold on. I think it just came up. If you love me, say so. All these assholes shooting me, I can't see it. It keeps popping up and going away. Yeah. Yeah. I still don't see it. say so. Yep, it's right here. No, that's a beacon. Up where? Where you at? I think it's on my radar now. No, it's not. I think it's the damn side mission that's on here now. Huh? I don't see anything. I found it. Yeah.
I'll start thumping you on the head. I'm just.
I wonder why they never gave us the little vehicles that shoot.
Right there,
thank you, baby.
Sorry, I'm
all up in
your video.
Oh, is he?
Hey, you want some chicken and shrimp teriyaki?
How come you can't see people? Oh, because I mean, it's just viewing the game. Oh, shit. My fault.
Or that's why I
want to
wave nobody
say
hi.
Yeah. Where we at now? Nano? No? It says a splicer priest thing. Oh, yeah, I got that one, yeah. So, what about? Nah, I'm fine.
previously left Mondelez.
Yeah, no one would have ever found this one. How many more is there? Yes, one more. It says Site 6 medallion. I don't think that's the right way. Doesn't make the turn. All righty, I'll get off it.
Don't say, don't do that. Just taste it as soup. It doesn't taste like wonton soup at all. Yeah. Sorry for that experience. It's okay, but I just don't want you to put this in your memory as one thing. One cup soup has a thin noodle that's like a little firmer.
Yeah, it's popping up.
Smaller, the wrap is more clear and thinner, and it has shrimp and a sweet, but and the broth is different too.
I haven't even touched it. And then I guess it's a good thing I didn't touch it.
I don't mind hot shit in my mouth though. No, yeah, no, I know.
Go boom, boom, boom.
She got one hot food.
Or.
Go to bed, so.
Yeah,
he's been going to sleep. He didn't take a nap either.
He did. That's
why he should go to sleep.
What you know about this song, Nano? That's because you're whack. That's because you're whack. Because Nano's... Okay, what we gotta do, Nano? You said what? Where are we going? Just going to orbit? No. Somebody else. Forget his name. Okay. I just find it a bit on the salty side. Where's his shirt go? So where are we going, Nano? Okay, I see it. The symbol of honor. A symbol of honor? But you know, I know, you don't trust nobody.
The tower now called Bannerfall is a standing monument, a relic of the city's more violent past.
It was also home to the workshop Physocrux used to develop a weapon worthy of the Iron Lords.
Let's just hope some of his notes and prototype parts are still intact. The Crucible tends to be a little rough on the decor. We're here, Tyler. Any idea where we should start?
I've asked that full power be restored to the tower while you are there. You should be able to access Banifal's core database.
Got it. We'll let you know what we find. The tower database has everything pretty clearly marked. I have locations for Faisal's workshop and the archives. Let's check the archives first. Tyra, how many towers like this are left?
At the city's height, the Titans held the wall from 8 towers along its length. Most have been destroyed.
This is the right area. Let's see what we can find. These are combat pods from New Monarchy's final assault on the Concordia. Still hard to believe a faction right here in the city would try to rise against the Speaker. This is some pretty incendiary propaganda from New Monarchy, denouncing Lysander and the Concordia. Glad I wasn't around in the city for this. Here we go. Physocrux's personal blueprint store. Galamore blueprints front and center. Let's head to his workshop next.
Really? In a behind a desk dancing?
These look like components for their royalty line of launchers. Baron, Viceroy,
yeah.
Shunmin. This is a bunch of development materials from Lomar's work. I think some of these designs became the truth launcher. This is it. These components match the notations on the Galahorn blueprints. We've got what we need.
I'm gonna rock you, rock a bye, baby, don't you cry. Rock a bye.
Banner Falls early warning defenses are feeding me data. The Fallen are here.
I have sent word to the city's defenders. You will have aid soon, Guardian. But it may take some time to get there.
Can't let them take part of the wall.
Try to keep them warm.
The turrets. We can activate the automated defenses. We can hold the Fallen until the Hawks get here. That's all we can do. I'm reading Fallen all around us.
Fascinating.
Be fascinated later. Kind of busy.
They just, as far as spring rolls go, I mean, we've had both of them, but these just taste different.
I'm reading 2 massive explosive devices just transmatted in. The Fallen must be trying to breach the wall.
Summer rolls? No. Nana, why are you just standing there?
Guardian down. Let me add that thing.
Oh, God.
Oh,
Where are you, Nano? Say deploy ghost. Oh, this.
I've got this. Just keep them off me. One down. Let's find the second before we have to explain to Zavala what happened to his wall.
Where are you at? There you go.
We've got it. We don't got it. I just registered a massive transmat. A fallen captain. And he's coming for us.
Oh, he smacked me. He came out of nowhere with a haymaker.
Here today, Guardian.
Alrighty.
Return to the Iron
so
Temple.
We go to,
I'm eager to look at what you found.
The tower? What? I don't think that's part of the song, Nano.
It was a challenge worthy of such a historic weapon, and a great opportunity for study. Lord Saladin has given me leave to improve upon Crux's original design, for we have access to something he did not. Siva, you may have already found some caches scattered about the cosmos.
Yeah.
We will need a considerable number for what I have in mind. Go, and return when you have what we need.
That's a what? Oh, from her?
What is your hunt uncovered?
Oh, okay. don't wanna know, know who's taking you home, home, and I'm loving you so, the way I used to love you. Getting you home.
Dark age.
Ooh, I'm loving you so. Let's see. Wasted. Yep. collect dormant Siva across the plague lands. Take it. Her mother wants to know what reminds me of you.
Not possible.
I think of me when I used to be. I'm not around. The hell are, oh, I thought you were up, yelling from upstairs. I was like, what the hell is wrong with you? I don't wanna know. I was taking you home. I'm loving you so. The way I used to love you, no, I don't wanna know. Oh, I'm loving you so. The way I used to love you, no, I don't wanna know. Don't know that song, don't know that one, don't know that something new. Say you don't believe it. I do nothing, I do my thing. It's a fool. I used to be. But I'm not around. I do nothing. But I'm happy now. No, who's taking you home? Who's loving you so? Yeah, I used to love you, no, I don't wanna know. I'm loving you so.
Smell that? The Devil Splicers have their forges burning hot. They're building something. Wanna take a look?
Oh, I did it like this, they do it like that. I thought it was patrol. Ah, shit. Let me see what mission you're talking about. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, spine metal. I didn't need that. Way I used to love you, no, I don't wanna know. Was taking you home. Was loving you so. That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna look at which mission I'm supposed to do. Is it still the same one, right? Well, shit, I'm almost done one anyways, one of the side missions, so I might as well kill a few more of these guys on the plague land real quick. But, You think you know these songs, but you don't. You think you do. You think you do, but you don't. Ha. Look what you done. I'm a motherfucking star boy. It says collect dormant Siva across plague lands on Earth. So I don't think you need to go. Ah, so it has to be in one of those weird fucking missions. Beauty and Deliver. We have to go to Skywatch. That's the one we have to go to? No, I don't see that. Maybe I need to do Bad Blood first. It's not popping up for me. Well, it's not popping up for me, okay? Smartass. You said you're 91 years old. You need to take your ass to a nursing home. Yeah, I don't see that. What do you mean pick it up as a quest? I talked to everyone that I needed to talk to. Nothing popped up. I look like love to you. I look like fake love to me. Say it to my face. Straight up. Yeah. Damn it, Nano. Wasami, you're gonna love me. 1-3, like 1-3. That's when they fall in my face. All time wanna take my place. All time wanna take my place. I can tell that love is fake. Yeah. I didn't hear nothing Willie just said.
Shiro's tracking multiple reports of increased hostile activity throughout the Blade Lands. Let's check it out.
You're so fucking bipolar. How you 5 minutes. Remove baking sheet from the remove cover and let stand for 5 minutes. It's the same thing. So Nano, what do we gotta do now? Love to me, say it to my face. Straight up to my face. Huh?
What happened?
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
Okay, so where do we gotta go? Where'd you go?
Take it up. Take it up. Break you up.
Why'd snow start coming out? Right here. There goes one. Yeah? Did you buy some? It's up to you. If you feel like making it, if not, then I'm good without it. I was gonna just throw some butter on some bread and call it a day.
He tried. I guess that's to try. I guess that's an attempt. Where are you at, Nano? Do I have a key? Can I breach? Whatever I do, don't pick up the hammer, right? I think it disappeared. I don't know where it's at. In the what? Oh. Got it. I had no life. I'm gonna take the safer route. Wow, this is where it stops me up here. It doesn't let me go past here. There we go. Now I can just picture you on the toilet saying, "It's coming, it's coming." From now on, that's what I'm gonna imagine. I don't know.
Nah, I wouldn't do that. Yes, Beth. Just one for now. You haven't found it yet? There we go, found it. It's right here. I have four now, I think. Yeah, I have four. Yeah. That's where we gotta go? You sure? You haven't been so sure about going back and forth lately, are you sure? That's what he said. Mercy. Do they just randomly just come up with weird shit to do?
Macy said that she has a post just like this, and so does Peter Griffin. Can you please
be honest with me? So we're going to the Iron Tower. Walls come down. What? The walls come down. I don't see that one. Okay, I see it. So that's where we have to find the last one? You're sure? I don't think you're sure.
Off my bones. I would gladly do twice.
Lord Saladin, you said the Fallen knew about SIVA, but I can't find a reference to SIVA in the Vanguard database.
That's because I went to great lengths to lock it away. The records are in the Iron Temple.
Okay, but if the Fallen already know about SIVA, then shouldn't we?
What you need to do now is track Sephix. If we find him, we will know the extent of the corruption.
Okay, I don't know which scares me more, the giant catch, or whatever took a bite out of the wall.
Guardian, it's Shiro.
It's because you're gonna need some cover.
Make for the Cosmodrome.
It ain't real lasagna if it ain't got a little burn on it. Sorry, I'm trying to fix the mic and stuff. Mm-hmm. Did you find it? Oh, there it goes. And there we go. Talk to Saladin. Yep, go talk to Saladin. I can't believe she's mine. All I see is you with fresh eyes. Fresh eyes.
Like, okay, I'm done.
Suddenly, I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe she's mine. All I see is you with fresh eyes. Fresh eyes.
I never mind. Did
it ready, bruh. Ready, y'all. If I can bottle this up, bottle this up, I would. I would. Suddenly, I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe she's mine. All I see is you with fresh eyes. Fresh eyes. Suddenly, I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe she's mine. All I see is you. Fresh eyes, fresh eyes. What happened?
What now?
Oh, don't start talking like that.
Tyrus kept me apprised of your progress. You have stood worthy of the title these last few days. You have but one piece left to complete your weapon. The final piece required to complete the Gallahorn sits in the crates and supplies, not in a store.
Great, so about you with somebody else.
Is
waiting. And it's why I found somebody else.
Our light is all that will sustain us.
I see
you
confirming availability of missions. Confirming.
Every time you believe in
You probably couldn't even hear them if they did say something.
The entire section of the Cosmos outer wall. They're protecting something.
Is it Edwin?
Understanding your enemy takes patience and time.
What up?
I wonder, how many Iron Temples are there now in the world?
You're on the phone?
I am authorized to transmit and receive bounties from the tower.
Yeah, I am. Nano's helping me. Yeah. Nano told you to blow yourself.
Do you have bounties to return?
Plague lands are a full-scale war zone. Our fallen problem isn't going away anytime soon.
Uh-oh. Playing hide and seek. So what?
All of it fits the whole truck.
Are you serious?
Push it in there. It's that big. I'm like.
That's ridiculous.
Oh my god, he forgot Parsha's bag. I'm like, the shit didn't fit. People trying to make it fit, throwing out the window and shit. This guy had this, I don't know what it was, like a net.
Yeah.
Put it like on the window and just push back. And I'm like,
that's crazy. You have to get fucking creative, don't ya? Oh, that's my shit. I gotta turn this up. Burner than I've been before. Making me stronger.
Taking me right to
the door.
Thank you, baby.
Ooh, that's hot. Okay, see, now I have the beauty in delivery. Who's gonna miss you when I'm gone? But I'm gonna love you now. I am all I have. I'm gonna love you now. Who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone?
Guardian, you should know. The Fallen were not at Bannerfall by chance. They are readying an attack force to move on the city.
You're telling us this now?
Don't be talking about my shit, son.
Have faith. The Gjallarhorn was created to deal
with
wrecks just like this.
Leave my shit alone.
Arm yourself and see this done.